Hello and welcome to another episode, my friends. So in the last episode we did some upgrades. As you see, I haven't crafted the armor yet because the materials are still grilling. The ore are still grilling. Oh, hi, by the way. Yes, the materials are still grilling in the furnace because this is just literally 5 minutes after we recorded the other episode. I show you guys. Okay, I'm back. I show myself building this in the other episode. We did a village breeding farm, farm thingy. I don't know if it's called a farm. I think it's just called a village breeder. Well, if I understand, everybody can understand. This is just basically a bunch of carrots, so it's self-sustained. This is the beds. Oi! Because they can't claim the beds, they will produce babies infinitely. And dummy is here. Yes, dummy is dumb and now he's here. I don't know why he's there. So we have 7 villages and we have only 4 beds. So yeah, this is working properly and is all doing by itself. We're gonna do a facade here and we're gonna be develop this area because in the last episode we just had enough excitement for one day. I want to make at least like the carrot farm and the potato farm. It's about 3 buildings. I'm start wondering my decisions right now. Building in this game takes like way longer than going explore. Like this right here, been working over the weeks on all of that. I recorded the clips, so it doesn't look like it show up out of nowhere. It's gonna be edited in the previous episode. Yeah, but when I come back from work, I just work in this area and I just record the small clips. And then in the weekend when I have time, I'm just trying to record like me exploring. Yeah. What am I doing? That's a good question. I think I should be building. No. I should be creating the stupid farms. Why am I still rambling about and not working? Cause honestly, I'm lazy. We're gonna manage with our laziness. Listen, in life, you don't need to do everything with energy. You don't need to put your effort into everything, which is, I'm still rambling about. Yes, I am, but because, yes, I don't know where to start. I need to go watch some tutorials. But I pretty much think it's the same. I'm just trying to wonder where I'm gonna build it. Like, I don't know what distance I need to have, but, maybe I'll develop the city like this and like that in the background. And here's gonna be something else. Yeah, I think this is a better idea because the space here is kind of tidy. It's not a lot of space here. Yeah, it's gonna develop in the background. Our map is becoming cool. We're gonna build a windmill here eventually. It's just a windmill for decoration, really. It's not gonna be nothing. This field looks so nice. It looks like from those horror movies. Thinking about making a path here? But I don't know yet. I like to create in paths naturally. So I created this path because this is where I get from my house to the village breeding area. Yes. And I changed the portal because I've been stealing villagers. Okay, let me go do something. Oh, yeah. I'll bring you guys back when I have something to do. Oh, or just finish up grilling. We got 30 in the end. I didn't want to craft this off camera. I think we all deserve this moment to enjoy. Oh, we're gonna wear them. We're so proud. We're so much proud. We deserve this. We totally deserve this. I'm gonna make the armor first. Oh yes, get out, leave. I need to see what I'm doing. Thank you. Oh my god, this is gonna do this for everything. Oh, Yes. Get out. Is that it? No, I'm missing something. This. Oh, yes. We don't need this anymore. Oh, we look like mighty warriors. We look like mighty warriors. Ooh, also, I wanna craft the. I'm gonna take a thumbnail. Yes, here, I don't care, here is fine. Oh my God, how do I change camera views? Oh, there we go, okay. Like, this hammer looks very good. 12 damage and 1.2 attack speed. Like, this sword is better than diamond, but this hammer just looks very nice. I'm gonna do the hammer and maybe the sword as well. I don't know if I'm wasting, but I don't care either. What is my sticks? There you go. Are you happy, Joel? Everything's organized. I still not talking to you for like 1 month or something. The pickaxe, I don't know. I don't have a diamond pickaxe to compare, but let me do the sword first. How quick is this? Ooh, I don't have the timing down. That looks quick. Looks quicker than diamond. This armor looks insane. 12 and 1.2. Damn, 12 damage. This doesn't feel like a sweeping edge, to be honest. Well, we can't have everything, I guess. I just bumped into the microphone. I don't know how this is gonna affect the audio, but this is your guys' problem. Ping! Ping! That's relatively fast. 1.2 is not slow. So for you to see the axe as like one attack. Oh, that's not too different to be. Can I one shot this poor cows? Oi, cow, I'm sorry, you're gonna be bing! Ooh, yes, sweeping edge, nice. Oh, I'm sorry, cow. I didn't mean to attack you. Oh, we look like mighty warriors, I bet. Oh yes, that's what a warrior should look like. I'm trying to take screenshot F1, and I don't like the background. Oh God. Yes, let's look at the sun. No, maybe let's cover the sun. Let's like put the sun in our backs. Yes, like this. And this is probably gonna be the thumbnail or something, I don't know. How does one change camera? Goddamn, I don't know the controls, okay? We look powerful. We should enchant this armor, but hey, somebody has to build a XP farm, and guess what? There's not gonna be there's nobody else playing this server, so it's gonna be me. Oh, it's so much thanks to you. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. Oh, shoes! I have places to be today. God dang! Oh gosh. I decide we're gonna build a farm here. I just did the first one. It looked like this. Oh gosh. Block of water in the center. 4 blocks adjacent to it. And I'm copying this from a tutorial on the internet, and I'm just gonna link the tutorial. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna do. I don't know if this is far enough. This is gonna mess with how village breeding happened there, but hey, we live and learn, I guess. I already did this wrong. How did I manage to do this wrong already? Like, when you're building, I feel like there's nothing more you can say or do, honestly, besides just building. I'm just gonna do. Well, yes, I don't know. I don't know how to do time lapse yet. Or I haven't learned like the new software that I'm using to edit my videos. So you guys just gonna have an update. I'm just gonna do the same. that I did in that site. I'll bring you guys when I'm done with it. Shut up, nature. Jesus fuck. Hello, everyone. Let me just start this clip by saying I'm sorry. Last time I talked to you guys, this wasn't here. I said I was gonna do the other side, the same as this side. And guess what? I got carried over and I finished the building. I hope you guys don't mind anyway. We all know what's up in here. The village. Whoa, I can't go there anymore. Oh, it's because of this thing. Thought you were my ally. So, this is our carrot farm. This is where we produce carrots. As you see, it's working wonderfully. Jesus Christ, this is working way better than I was anticipating. This is not a door, by the way. This leads to nothing. This is just a facade. Why didn't I finish this thing? God dang. No, I don't have it. Do I have it? Oh, I actually have it. But I don't have a crafting table. We can make one. So, this episode is gonna have some part of the other episodes because I was just editing the video and apparently the other video was too long. If I upload it all and for some reason DaVinci wasn't rendering the whole video, it was just rendering 20 minutes of the video. I was like, you know what? I already tried this twice. It takes too long to try and render again. I'm just gonna see if I can put the part that is missing from the other episode to this one. So this episode is gonna start weird. So you guys don't question it. Okay. Yes. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. This is gonna be the first half of the video. And then we're gonna start the episode with some clips missing from the other episode. And then we're gonna jump into this. Oi, that's just confusing, man. Just confusing. Right now, I feel like we need to sort a source of XP. Because I wanna go fight the Ender Dragon in the next episode. But I wanna go with enchanting. And right now my only source of XP is this bone meal farm that I showed in episode 6. Yes. And yes, I can see that I'm not the smartest technical guy in Minecraft. Like, I'm just here doing all of this for nothing, where I should just be, you know, just create a big hole, push them to somewhere where I can just plush. After we're done there, we're just gonna have a water elevator. They push them like 22 blocks up and let them fall in some place. But for now, we're just gonna make like a massive hole in the ground. And when they spawn, they just fall in their ground in the sea. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do first. Let me just dig all this and I'll bring you guys back in just a sec. I've been here for less than 5 minutes and I'm already level 25. This is just what I do for now. Yes, I want to improve this massively, but as I'm not good with technical parts of Minecraft. If you find this area and you're smarter than me, just see what you can do. Maybe upload a tutorial for us. The struggle with technical stuff. There was a spawner there and like one here, one there, and the other one was in the other room. I couldn't manage their many spawns, so I just destroyed them. And I feel like one gives you more than enough XP and like bones, because I'm trying to make a bone farm out of it. But I feel like one is definitely enough. Anyway, gonna keep digging down there and making some more. Get some more XP, go enchant more armor, and then I'll bring you guys back. See you guys in a bit. I'm still trying to figure out how am I gonna do this. The light doesn't matter. So I did it this way. They're gonna fall from there, right? Why I'm being pushed that slow? Because I'm player. Then they'll fall here. From here they'll be pushed. Maybe I need to increase this one. They'll come here and they'll get pushed here where I'll be standing. Oh god, I'll be standing this side and killing them. Still need to figure it out though. How am I supposed to break their floor without dying too many times, that is. Cause let's be honest. What is this? I'm gonna die. I probably will. Something will go wrong. I just know it. Oh my god, man. Just give me the blocks. I'm gonna try to do it this way. I can make one of this my exit. Yeah. Sure. Hui. Let me see if it works. Oh, it's working. Oh god, there's so many of them. Oi. Oi, it's working. He, it's working. I'm gonna try and vein mine this floor. Hope it doesn't go so bad. Hey, vein mine didn't work. What the hell? Hey, vein in mine is not working. Why? What the hell? At least it works. I'm happy with that. Dude, I just feel like one of them is gonna hit me and I'm gonna die. Oh, it's not like dying is a big deal, but still, I feel like if I can avoid, I want to. Why is vein in mine not working? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh my god. See what I said? Break. What? Vein 1 is not working. Is it because I'm crouching? Let me try. Yes, it's because I was crouching. I already knew the spiders were gonna cause a mess. What is my stairs? Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna leave from here. What kind of a mess did I cause with vein mining? Oi! Big mess. Big mess. Anyway, guys, I feel like we recorded enough for one episode. I'm probably gonna continue playing, but I'm gonna end this episode here. With our farm. Let me see how many of them is downstairs. Oi! How much XP is this? Wait. I like it. Give me this XP. Is it going up my XP? No, I'm not collecting the XP. You guys see the idea anyway. That's why you need to do an item elevator and drop them next to you. That's like way more efficient. I wanna break this. I want the XP. 38? Whoa! I don't know where to finish the episode. I wanna finish where I can take like a screenshot. Maybe like this or something. Yeah, I don't know. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.